circumference of your giant football head. It's like you want me to notice you.
Oh, sorry.
What? Where you're going? I'm internal monologuing.
Ow! 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 My wheelie scooter!
Did I just kill someone? No, I didn't. You made me do it, Arnold. I killed for your love. We're bound to be together, Arnold. We just have to get rid of the people who stand in our way.
That's weird. Gerald was supposed to meet me after school.
It may be hard to handle at first, but you'll realize it was for the best. I did this to protect you.
That's weird. Grandma and Grandpa said to be home in time for dinner.
You have no choice but to love me just as much as I love you.
Helga? Also Abner!
Bedtime! Hey, Arnold. You don't know how long I've waited to say that.
Helga, you're a murderer.
If you only knew that you were a murderer, too. A murderer of my heart, my soul, my loins.
Hello?
Sorry, slipped into my internal monologue again.
Aw, screw this. Hey-ya!
Huh, really should have made my macaroni hostage cage a little sturdier.
Oh, Arnold, I didn't know you were into this kind of thing. So hot! Hey, Arnold.
What, goddammit? Last words.
Wait, my obsession is dead. Kind of frees up a lot of my time. Maybe I'll work on becoming a more three-dimensional character.